Welcome back to the channel. Hope everybody's doing well. And in this video, I'm going to show you my upgrade to my existing camping light slash work light. This is the existing one that I use at the moment. It's a no brand device. There is no manufacturer's name on this at all. It's just a standard camping lamp. I use it for that purpose, but also for work purposes, for going up into lofts. It provides quite a nice ambient light just for general access and egress. This particular one, it's very, very old. It's an old filament lamp in there. It is single stage, so you just turn it on just to get the one light level and turn it off again. It's powered by 4 D cells in the base here, so she is quite weighty. It doesn't get knocked over too easy, I'll grant you that. And there they are, there's 4 cells stuck in the bottom there. And if you need to replace the lamp, there's the screws inside there and there that you have to undo and extract this into 2 parts, and then you can get the lamp out. Just going back up again. The lamp itself has a little carry handle at the top there to carry it around with, and also a little hook, so you can drive a nail into a joist and hang it up on that, or you can just sit this on the floor. And yeah, it's given me good service throughout the years. On the right there is the upgrade to it, which is the O-Lantern from Olight. I did order some more torches and some knives from Olight, so I actually got this as a freebie gift. And you can see the sheer size difference between them. Locks out of the way. Much, much smaller unit from Olight, obviously LED nowadays. We've got 23 centimetres on that one, and just under 14 on the O-Lantern there. So yeah, some quite considerable difference in size there. It does have a handle as well. You can hang it up on the joist or on the nail, same as this one, or carry it around with. And this one here will have multiple light levels on it, so you can press it to bring it on, press it again, takes it off, bring it back on again, keep holding it, it goes up one light level, and then up to the higher light level. And then just cycles through them, turning back off again. So these are the specs from Olight. You get 360 lumens, so that's the top level, for 6.5 hours, 120 lumens for 20 hours, and you get 30 lumens for 75 hours, which is the lowest light level you've got. Lowest light level is around about comparable to the light level coming out of my old unit. So we dimmed the light level down a little bit, and hopefully we can see around the outside of the button. If you give this a nudge, it will light up and you will actually see where the device is, if the camera will focus. Oh, what's the camera doing? So we'll give it a wiggle, and there you see. So when you knock it, it flashes up. And that gives an aid to actually finding if you're fumbling around in the dark. So it's got that facility as well. Shook them out of the way. The unit does come boxed. That's all you get with it. There's no case with it or anything. It is as it is there. You do get the charging light, which is USB. No, it's a USB adapter with it. You need to provide that yourself. But the adapter that plugs onto the bottom magnetically grips, and then you can charge it up. And you get cleaning cloth with it, and for this you also get a spare lamp, but the lamp is a flame lamp as opposed to the white lamp that the unit comes in. So to replace the lamp, you twist off this top cover, it's on like a bayonet fitting, it's about 90, and it unplugs like that, and then you can just unscrew the lamp. And so there's the fitting that you see in there. There's all your connections in there for the lamp. And just screw in a new one, he says. Come on. There we go. So he screws in, and you can put your cover back on to him, and then you get the flaming, which is that one there. So yeah, no light levels on this, just a clear on and off. So you can have that effect if you prefer. Obviously that won't be much for me, I'll stick with the white lamp on it. So yeah, there's my little upgrade to my old camping lamp. As I say, this was actually free to me because I spent so much money at Olight anyway. If you do want to buy it, it's a pretty hefty. £79.95 is a recommended retail price. But you do quite often get sales with Olight, so you should be able to pick it up for a little bit cheaper than that. These old units with the old filaments, they're not made anymore. You can get something very similar, but are now LED. The price range, you can actually get them starting off around about £5 to £6 in the UK. I'm not sure how good they are at that level. Predominantly they seem to be somewhere around about £10 to £20, going all the way up to £50 for some of them. But I imagine you get a pretty good unit for a £10 to £20 price range in comparison to the £80-ish for the O-lantern there. So yeah, okay, that's it for this video. Thanks for watching. Hope you found it useful, and I'll see you again in the next one.